Welcome to Aviva's Kitchen. Today, I will show you how to prepare healthy puran poli with wheat, dry fruits and coconut. See, what are all ingredients required to prepare this recipe? Dough ingredients are Ashirwad MP Atta 1 cup, Semolina 1 to 2 spoons, oil 7 to 8 spoons, salt pinch, turmeric powder optional. Stuffing ingredients are jaggery 1 cup, dry coconut pieces 3/4 cup, ground nuts 3/4 cup, dry fruits I took almonds and cashew nuts, you can take pistachio also, ghee 5 to 6 spoons, cardamom powder which is optional, pinch. In a pan, put a 1 to 2 spoons of ghee, fry ground nuts and dry fruits as shown. In the same pan, fry dry coconut pieces also. Dough by adding Ashirwad Atta, Semolina, milk, oil and salt and rest it for 15 to 20 minutes as shown. Fried ground nuts and dry fruits are cooled down. Make a powder of the fried ingredients. In the same jar, grind the fried dry coconut pieces also, as shown. Pan, put a little water and jaggery and prepare jaggery syrup. Once the jaggery syrup is ready, now add dry fruits and dry coconut powder, cardamom powder and make a stuffing ready as shown. Prepare medium sized dough balls like how we prepare for roti or chapatis. Dust it using Ashirwad Atta in round shape with a roller. Fill the dry fruit stuffing in the middle and cover the edges. Now, dust the wrapped dough ball, roll it out again in round shape. Heat the tawa or pan, cook the puran poli with lots of ghee. The puran poli is ready to serve. Serve with ghee.